Wednesday, May 3rd. What a dark and stormy night it is over here. I don't know which is worse, the storm or the calm before the storm. Almost got swept up in dust in me eyes and in my mouth. I don't think it'll work that way. Hope things go well for tonight.